Get na kayo. Ito ang way, sir. Na, dip.
When was the last time you watched Ibong Adarna?
Ooh, when was the last time? Back in high school. Alright, it's a big theater. I hope more will come to watch it.
Director, Mr. Osias Barroso. Welcome to Flights of Fantasy, the 22nd performance season of Ballet Manila. Before we begin, I don't know about you, Shaz, but I'm very, very excited. I am so excited, my heart is pounding. But before we begin, let me share with you several milestones already and celebrations this year, even before our 22nd season has begun. We celebrated the 20th anniversary of the Gia Macuja School of Ballet Manila with Just Dance 20. In June this year, we participated in the 13th Moscow International Ballet Competition in Russia. In July, I was honored to be a juror in the Korean International Ballet Competition in Seoul. And last August, it was really full of things to be thankful for. The Gia Macuja School of Ballet Manila in Fisher Mall, Quezon City, celebrated its first year. The 2017 Asian Grand Prix, we participated with 12 participants and 8 became finalists out of 300 plus competitors from 15 countries. Out of that Asian Grand Prix, Ballet Manila 2 and Project Ballet Future Scholar Brian Sevilla won the silver medal in Junior B and was awarded scholarships to the Houston Ballet Academy and London's Elmhurst School of Dance. Ballet Manila's second company dancer Joshua Enciso won 5th place and the Sansha Award in the senior category. Last year's Asian Grand Prix winner, silver medalist Nicole Barroso, attended her scholarship in London's Elmhurst School of Dance. And just last week, our faculty member Sarina Villegas has left for Mumbai to be teaching in the Rhythmus Happy Feet for 6 months.
And I are going to conduct a Ballet 101 mime session now. So, if you see the gesture for king, this is the gesture for king, Shaz. Okay, that's crown for king. Okay. For death or to die, this is the gesture. So, crossed hands in front of you. Okay. For brothers, blood compact, may sikat niya. Okay? And then we have for, of course, the obvious, for a bird. And to sing, sing. Okay. And of course, the normal, I, you. So, from me to you, ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the world premiere of Gerardo Francisco's Ibong Adarna.
painman sa dibdib, bendisyon ay itinawad upang ang engkantadang ibon ituloy ang paghanap.
Gerardo Francisco
Don't you dare look back, just keep